So I just got back to my office from getting my lunch, and I glance at my inbox, and lo and behold, there's a nice little surprise waiting for me. And that's our very first look at our favorite Merc with a mouth, Deadpool, in his upcoming film as played by Ryan Reynolds. And you know what? It made me smile. Not just because it's a funny picture, but because it's so on point. In two ways. First of all, it's so on point for the character. How wonderful is it to see a character we know and love so perfectly realized in another medium? It's also very rare, by the way, so I think that's a welcome treat alone to see a ton of respect for this very quirky and offbeat character. Kind of the last character you would expect Hollywood to have any respect for, and they didn't initially. Of course, I'm talking about X-Men Origins Wolverine, and word is they're going to make fun of that movie in this movie, which is very well deserved and should make for some fantastic jokes. But you know where else it's on point? It's on point with Ryan Reynolds and him returning to his comedic roots. I can't tell you how happy it makes me feel to think that we're going to get this Ryan Reynolds back. He had a little bit of a detour there where he fell in love with his own abs, which was understandable. His abs were impressive, and I'm sure they still are impressive, but they're not his best asset. His best asset by far and away is his comedic wit, and I can't wait to see it on display in all its glory. So I'm very excited about this movie. I was excited about it to begin with, but this is just such a wonderful confirmation, and it kicks off the ad campaign for this film beautifully. I think the biggest question out of this is how much of Deadpool is going to be real, live action, and how much will be visual effects. Because clearly the body is real, and it looks fantastic. I guess Ryan Reynolds' abs do pay off there. He's in very good shape. But the costume fits perfectly. His whole arsenal of weapons is there, as we've come to know so well. I mean, it's great. I mean, usually Hollywood likes to tweak these things and put their own stamp on it. No, that's Deadpool, as seen in the comics. But the real question mark is his face, because that's incredibly expressive for a mask. We've heard many actors complain about how sometimes comic book character costumes can limit their expressiveness as an actor. I think most famously, Cyclops, who's played by James Marsden, he said it was very difficult to emote and to try and to connect with the audience. But here, there is a lot of emotion coming through, and we know that he has a real mask because we've seen Ryan Reynolds pose with the latex version of it. But I think a nose is built in there. I don't think Ryan Reynolds has that strong a nose. But then the real question is the expressiveness of the eyes. How is he getting, you know, that expressiveness? And so the question is, will they be CGI'd in, or have they built a really complicated, impressive, practical mask here that allows Ryan Reynolds to come up with his own reactions and to improvise on set? We'll have to find out. Either way, it looks like it's working, whichever it is. And I'm curious to what you guys think. If you're a Deadpool fan, what do you think of this? If you're a Ryan Reynolds fan, what do you think? And if you've never been a fan of either, are they starting to win you over? And finally, what's your vote? CGI or live action in terms of the facial action? Write your thoughts down below. I hope this made you smile as well. I'm sure it did. And I look forward to discussing this with you in the comments. And you can check out some other episodes right now.